Sin out here with another historic deck tech. This time we're playing one of my favorite cards, Collected Company, Selesnya style. See some nice new cards added in the past couple sets. Archon of Emyria can really shut down some decks. Elite Spellbinder is nice. Got Skyclave. And he's still throwing in great cards like, you know, eventually you're going to get like Kazandu or Lovestruck Beast out. Easy Great Henge. Kind of keep the flow going that way. Cast all, a lot of your, so you can see it's mostly three drops here. You can get them in on turn two thanks to Llanowar Elves. Of course, some Powerhouse two drops and the Aspirant and the Ooze. So, yeah, let's give it a whirl and see how it goes. Hopefully we ramp up to 4 mana here by turn 4. For now, keep growing that Aspirant. It's good, we're going to prevent him from blowing us out of the water here, I think. So, put that here. No creatures yet, eh? Play that. Do they have any? Doesn't have any green. Can't play this. Fortunate draw. All right. There's no white mana. Oh, it does now. We can, here's what we're going to do, do this, this will allow us to eat anything within their graveyard they're trying to get out. Boom. Yep. Scavenging News wins the game against Reanimate. Take the first W. It's a good one to bring in. Could be playing mono green, so that might not really have an impact, but it does, so that's good. Don't know why it wouldn't let me cast a second Aspirant. That's fine. We'll take the win. Yeah, that works. Just play Kazandu. Depends if I'm really afraid of what they're... I kind of think they're playing Seal Away, so. That's fair. Three blocks, always nice. That's a bonus. Enough for the kill. Pretty much half a block when I have 5/5s, because then they'll be down to 2, and then I can just full attack next turn. They just won't have enough blockers and go wide, so. Or not. Maybe I'm just hoping for a land here. Which. Doesn't matter, they don't have enough. All right, took home Black Hole Billy, got the win. Collected company, it's the victory again. Got the blocker, that's good. Could easily just have shock here. You think they would have used that already? Bone Crusher on the Skycliff. Yeah, Fanatical, the 1-1. Why? I don't... Are you trying to get enough for Embercleave? Must be it, eh? I wonder if I have collected company. I have to play it, right? But I got a little stuck on mana. A new collected company on the way. We'll take the victory. Go for the Archon here. Assuming the L survive. Go this into this. More of a target on the Aspirant because I need the mana. And allows me to play the Valley. Really? All right. Actually play the 5/5 here. I can make a 1/1. Hopefully attack the Ugin. They probably don't have much else. Or they do. So going for another trickery, I'm guessing. Well, they're blanked. Worked out, kind of. Semi-hurt by my own Archon, that's fine. Kind of stuck here. Yeah, it's green. Get this out. Both out of range of the Ugin. There was, yeah, I guess that works. Am I going to be able to kill this Ugin? Oh my god. Big win. It's not very often you survive an Ugin that activated like 6 times. So, take the win there, for sure.